The Little Way for Every Day. Thoughts from Thérèse of Lisieux. The 27th of March, 2021. As I visited the terrible prisons at Venice, at the Palace of the Doges, I was carried back in spirit to the times of the martyrs. I would joyfully have chosen this dark dungeon as my dwelling, rather than deny my faith.